Well, it's that time of year. Beehives, bee frames, foundations to fit. It's going to be a busy day.